In recent years, viticulture has been affected by the impact of climate change. The existing wine-growing regions are experiencing geographical shifts in suitable grapevine varieties and production areas, mainly due to global warming. Moreover, for some specific regions, the wine quality is going down and the vineyards are becoming less cost-effective. That is why we decided to create Terroir from Space. We believe it is possible to adapt to this changing scenario on a local level by undertaking strategic actions. How? Thanks to the numerous satellites orbiting our planet, an enormous amount of Earth observation data is available to be exploited. From this data, several parameters associated with the soil and the climate can be obtained for different locations. By ingesting this information within our properly trained artificial intelligence algorithm, we can detect and classify new planting sites both in traditional and non-traditional contexts with long-term resilience to climate change. Furthermore, by providing advice on the best grapevine variety for a specific site and the best agronomic and cultivation practices, we directly support the production of high-quality wine, promoting more sustainable wine production. We found the terroir. Therefore, we set the best conditions to produce a high-quality wine, because great wines come with great terroir. From Space.